Wait, Cloud. Have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend.
Hush, boy.
Anyway, just checking in. Your efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud.
Oh, I know, Chappy.
Use it to develop materia?
Oh, you bet. No, I don't give a shit about these materia. Okay. Alright, Kyojin. Let's... Does it give me a weaker version? Let's just try this first. Okay, who do I want to bring in? Wind prayer. I want to do. Bring Barrett, Tifa.
If there's anything else I can do for
now,
you,
bring Barrett.
Please let me know. I'm always happy to help. Cloud. Evidently, if you notice a stray choke, you'll likely find a stop not too far from it.
Oh, hush, Chadley. Weak to wind, okay. Oh shit. Hey Google, timer off. Nice. Yup. Let's try one harder.
Congratulations. congratulations on toppling Titan. Though legendary, his earth-shattering strength is no match for your own. I'm sure he'll provide you, and rather large ones at that.
Going sicko mode. Nice. Is that it? Okay, Nice. No other rewards. Let's get out of here.
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up. I wish
you. You got it, Chad. I wonder if the card shop's open now. Oh God. Just makes you think there must be some. Yes. Access to the area from that way. Oh, come on. Nice. Nice. Where's the business, Ben?
Overdoing.
Guaranteed to hit, but this will imbue me after, right? Nice. I think that's the last thing. Right? Yeah. Now I can do that quest. Get her flower crown. Let's try and use Aerith a bit more. Next party will be the boys, and then I'll do... Okay, girls, boys. Then Avalanche. I'm not going to go down here yet. Oh man, does that take me down? Yeah. Thank God, that was easy. Entire world. A call from Chadley? Sad. Not a planet's favor. What's enhanced about it? I don't get it. Oh, it's using a talisman. Heal, fire, first strike, assess. Give me that parry on. Let's fight. not a unique ability, you know. Broke. All more healing material. I don't know which one she should use. I have to go through that pipe, jeez. Oh my god.
Before.
Okay.
So, know which ones to pick?
Yeah, I got this.
As much as I'd like to believe you, your face says otherwise. Good thing you've got me here. Sort of reminds me. When we picked flowers for the leaf house.
Where's my pick flower command?
smell heavenly. That's a start, but we're definitely gonna need more. Ooh, now these are... A few more couldn't hurt. So cute.
Nice.
Pleasure. I'm kind of worried though. What if... Well, lucky for you, I just...
Really?
We'll make two. Right, Cloud?
Sure.
Sure.
Look! It's just like Mom, but this one's all yours.
Yeah. I didn't think I could do it, but I did. You two are the best. I couldn't have made this without you.
Yeah, you could. Believe in yourself.
Thanks.
Nice, still works.
Oh. Here, for you.
Aww.
Did you make this?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. So?
Cute, don't you think?
Yeah. Cute.
Nice.
Do you think Grandpa would like one of my flower crowns too?
Gotta get the armor.
If you ever want to change your chocobo's gear, feel free to use the stable just over there. Nice.
Everyone should have cure.
For posterity.
Okay, snaps.
You got what it takes. But what about? So, the thing is, at least for your average folk, if you find this, take a moment to.
Okay. Go to that bridge. Yeah, I told him the wrong way.
Better start cutting back.
How do I get to that frickin' bookstore?
you were here to fix them.
Yeah, we're more like demolition.
How can you make jokes at me? It's the Mako pipeline. I paid a wandering merc.
Oh, I saw that.
Thought I'd...
A merc?
Yep. Some hotshot.
Sounds like a...
Oh, you will. If you're that... Our town technicians laid up. We asked Shinra to send someone to... Fortunately for us, that mercenary... It's your standard carries a portion of Midgard's yield straight to her. Hence, mine's eye. Our tank's got some. Makes me sick to my stomach.
That's rough, but hey, good.
Fuck this guy.
Will? Oh, I have an inner
capital.
I'm sure that mercenary. Mind asking them to give us a. We're working as hard as we can to get the.
So you don't know who he was talking about?
The new president is the son
of... Nope. Not a clue.
Yeah, but he's...
You're the only hotshot I know.
Oh, this guy's funny.
Hey, Mr.
Some say.
Awesome.
The name's Vash. Truth is, I bungled it so not only did
what I'm getting at is.
What card is it?
The Chocobo and Moogle one. It was the only thing getting me through the day.
That slimy bastard.
Hey, I.
You. Oh, thank you.
First, I gotta make sure.
Oh. Grenadier. He's locked. Fuck you, buddy. Destroyed.
Okay, that's the guy you got mine. And when you're done, come
got this great recipe.
I've been itching to try again.
And is encouraging residents with any information to step forward. Information which leads to an arrest is subject to a reward.
If that one really is.
How did I get back here? You're done, kid.
Fine. A word of warning. I'm not a pushover like some folks.
You're so done. Don't take middle. Damn safe. Yeah, you can't do anything. Okay, I want both lines. It's over. Just a little insult to injury. Yeah, you're trash. Pretty good top lane.
Ah, damn. It was one hell of a...
But,
Hold it. Aren't we forgetting something?
Right, the card. The one I won.
You gave it away?
Oh, crap. So this is kind
of... Is that so?
No, seriously. I was on my last gig. A guy named Gore. Maybe check with...
A merc's job is never done. Am I right?
Da 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 da.
Hey there.
We're here for the choke.
Of course you are. At least, not unless you mourn.
Tell you what.
Okay,
so,
you're done.
Good game?
Gotta buy Fat Chocobo. Bust out them cards, boy. Okay, what's that Chocobo? Is it 3-star summon?
If you want a challenge, I'll be here. And then one way... Yep, let's ride. Still fine.
Actually, not fine. Fuck. Too passive in the middle. I have to hope my 9 is high enough. Fuck, it's not gonna be. Please. Interesting card power. But I win. By luck. Oh no, he... I need at least a 3. Shit. Fuck. I got so clutch with the Moogle. Oh, lucky, lucky. I'll be back.
Some serious skills, son. Joke's on me for thinking otherwise. Deal's a deal. Here's your car.
Thanks, Thorne.
Next time you go up against me, I'll be
ready. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, you've been... Thank you for your patronage. Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of them. You'll see. That'll do!
beautiful.
Considering just here.
Wow.
Really?
But only until I've gotten. Right, enough of that. So, this guy moved here recently from anyway. He kept raving about this incredible Seventh Heaven. Don't know if you heard of that joint.
Why's the air so awkward?
They called it the Cosmo Canyon. Pretty, don't you think? Go on, drink up.
Cheers.
You know, that was just what I needed.
Knew you'd like it, although apparently my urge is so much so.
A pinch of salt. That'll give it the kick it needs.
Salt, huh? Wait, don't tell me. You're the one who...
Not today, but someday soon. When we do open up a new place, swing by. I'll make you a Cosmo Canyon myself.
Oh my god.
Okay, but I'm holding you to that. I'll be there opening night with bells on. Promise. Still can't believe it. Close call with that guard. Nearly lost it.
No.
Give me a holler when you're ready to throw down.
Poor Aaron. What was this one? Is this one just fighting? Probably, that just seems long. Oh, I should have killed Gabode. I'm almost thinking it's better to give Aerith. Well, one, she needs a better bracer. I'm gonna give her Cloud's ATB. I feel like she needs it way more. Heal fire, precision defense assess.
You can probably, I mean, I... Sweet! I thought you were coming.
No, I need to stay here and look for Spruce and Boom.
What's up, Biko? Oh my god, you're so fast, Biko.
Into gold and flip.
company.
Stay back. Let's switch it up.
Let me handle this.
Allow me.
Hang it, bro.
Mine taking over.
So it's my turn.
Nice.
Can you take over for me?
Sheesh. A good song.
There you are. She told me how you helped. We're in your.
Where's your merc?
I'm not sure. Guess that's what fame buys.
Sounds like you still got competition, merc.
Before you run off, she set this aside for you. Insisted that her fellow mercs be compensated.
Livestock's Bane. Ha-da-da-da-da.
Hey. Seeing as you're here.
I'm Oliver, by the way.
Got fiend trouble.
At least I assume a fiend's to blame.
The ecosystem here is something special.
One day, some light
that put me in touch with
impressive the way that can.
Not much, save the bastard Steven hired a hunter.
I'll take care of it.
Appreciate it.
That your dog then?
I don't.
Who's a good boy? Something to. Maybe try sniffing around the scene of the crime.
Oh, come on.
This stuff here ain't feed for the animals.
Definitely want that. Oh, I definitely want that. So I'll save.
Still have a faint impression of the scent. Together we can find the beast.
You want to track it from here on out?
No. The chocobo has led us this far after all. Struggle here not long ago.
Energy depleted. Okay.
Keep it together.
What?
It's my sense of smell. Since my imprisonment before, I wouldn't have.
Oh, Nanaki.
Perhaps.
And I bet you were a big help.
You'll be singing a different tune when you see what I got for you. Here.
Changing gears a bit, but if you swing by Calm again, mind you.
New quests? Whoa.
Since you're here, a friend of mine wanted me to help her.
Do you think?
I think we should help.
You know, probably my misspent youth.
Headaches and dizziness.
Sometimes I hear.
Sounds pretty crazy.
I was accompanied when my parents died. I'll spare you the grisly detail.
Is that?
But I thought Calm.
Not anymore. This isn't the Calm, but I stayed.
Then he hits the mayor.
His name is Mildred. Look for the windmills.
Captain Prudence.
I'm glad for the... Ain't she a sight to behold? A relic of the Republic of Junon. Shinra can't make them like this, let me tell you. I'm itching to scrape them. Easier said than done, which is where you... So, what? Step one was scoring a transmute. As for the ingredients, you'll need to back... Huh? Oh, you are... Not through any shop. Huh? So, first, once you got that... We go with... The two of us skipped town when we were... Eventually, we went our separate... Well, turned out he was even handpicked to take part in it.
At the time we reconnected...
What experiment?
I have to ask him. Certainly won't tell me, at any rate. He's been to doctor after doctor, so I'm digging through old Republic. Just hope I find what he... Windmill's counting on you, friend.
Transmitter what?
So, what? Windmill's counting on you, friend.
Windmill gear. What else have I been lacking now?
Design. Okay, time to see if she works. Hot damn, look at that. It's amazing. Incredible. The blades are spinning. Actually spinning. What a sight. Oh, I can't wait to find out how much power it can generate. I wish Broden was... Well, anyway, guess you're heading back
to the plan.
When you see Broden, you tell him...
Tell him
hurry
what?
Up and get better, would ya? You got a whole wide world to see. Or something along those lines.
Said you've got a...
Think I've been...
Rest would do you... What is this terrible...
It's time. Time to go.
You okay?
It's just the degradation. Now you know why I can't... You're a soldier too.
Ex-soldier.
Didn't mean to scare you. The simple...
Right.
Just don't take your youth for granted.
Oh, God.
You only get one shot at life. And you can't let Shinra take it from you. You can't let him win. People love to spread.
Well, thanks for the scarf, I guess. Not to Earth.
start chapter 3. I'm going to cut the stream and cut it back on.